Republicans ostentatious?
Rankin, behave. It's astonishing that he's here at all.
What do you call this thing, Oliver? It looks like great fun.
An autocopter. Don't need an airport, just a backyard. They say it can land on a dime, whatever that may be.
I appreciate you coming down. It means a great deal.
It means nothing. It means only that Annie wanted to meet you.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. President Roosevelt.
It's my pleasure, Annie. And thank you for bringing the old goat. We'll make a new dealer of him yet.
Inconceivable.
Don't mind him, Oliver.
Come along, Annie. My Uncle Theodore, Teddy Roosevelt, used to teach his children to walk on stilts. Well, I can't teach you to walk on stilts, but I can teach you to roll in a chair with wheels, my own private roller coaster.
The New Deal, in my opinion, is badly planned, badly organized, and badly administered. You don't think your program's through, Franklin. You don't think what they're going to do to the economy in the long run.
People don't eat in the long run.
People can't feed their children.
The lucky ones end up in orphanages.
The older ones are abandoned to steal, to starve.
The business of this country is business. You have to organize...
Take them off the dole and put them to work. That is precisely what I intend to do.
In the national parks, building camps, clearing trails, fighting fires, planting trees.
Hold it, hold it.
I want to feed them and house them and pay them. Not much, but enough to send home to their parents so they can hold their heads up again and be proud to be Americans.
That's a swell idea.
It isn't a swell idea, Annie. It's mistaken foolishness. Big-hearted and empty-headed. Which parks? Which children? What will it cost? Who's going to organize it? Who's going to run it?
I was hoping you would.
Me?
And Annie?
Leaping lizards.
Out of the question.
How could I help?
Wait a minute.
You could help us recruit the young people.
Now hold everything.
Many of them have given up hope, Annie. They think their government doesn't care whether they live or die. With your help, we could convince them that with a little extra effort on their part...
I want to say something.
There's this song I used to sing in the orphanage when I'd get sad. It always cheered me up.
Eleanor.
Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. When I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick out my chin and grin and say, the sun'll come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may, tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya. Tomorrow, you're only a day away.
Oh, Frank.
You'll help us, too, won't you, Oliver?
Think of the children. Think of Annie.
The sun'll come out tomorrow.
Saying that's Oliver, that's order from your commander-in-chief.
There'll be sun.
Eleanor?
I can't sing.
Sing.
Tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow. Till there's none.
So long for the president. When I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick out my chin and grin and say, everybody, Republicans too, Oliver, sing.
The sun'll come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may.